Hello, welcome to another body isolation class with La Suerte. Michał, Kat, Andy. Andy is back.
Good to be back.
On videos. Hector behind us as well. We are going to do a bit unusual class today. We are going to concentrate on body isolation for bachata. So there will be many moves and many elements you can use for bachata. They are bachata people. So I thought, okay, once for a while we can do it. But we'll start normal. This is right side, this is left side. Camera has been mirrored. And we start with head, right and left. Right, left, right, left. Obviously, first I'll go through normal exercises. And then combinations will be a bit more bachata-like. And tempo. Hop, hop. And right and left, and right and left. Hop, 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 and change, look right, look left, look right, look left, and hop, 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 and speed it up, hop, 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 tick, 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 faster, boom, chicky, boom, chicky, boom, boom, boom. Hop change, strong, and hop, hop, and strong, and strong, and tempo, cool, cool, strong, and strong, and strong, and strong, and strong, okay, and nod, down, 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 nod, nod, and right, left, and right, and left, and right, and left, and right. Faster, up, cool, 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 and down, and down, down, right, down, left, hop, and change. Hop, left, right, hop, hop. Try to keep your head straight. I know this is quite a difficult exercise, but give it a go. Straight head, we try to stretch our neck to the left and to the right. And tempo. Left and left, right, left, right. Oh, and song finished. And we go with another one. I'm joking. You don't have to go that fast. This is pretty hard. But in general, dancing with head is very cool. Like, I remember when the first time I started dancing a legua step, and then I realized I can go very relaxed with head. And it adds so much impression. One day. Left, right. Or maybe not one day, maybe in a second. That's actually good exercise. Left and right, and left and right. And left and right. And tempo. Left, left, left. Now I feel like on techno party. Or like in this movie clip.
Techno.
Saturday Night Fever. No, Saturday. You know this one.
Yeah.
What is love? Okay, accent other way. Hop. And change, circle, we go clockwise, front, right, back and left. And tempo. Opposite slowly, hop, pick, hop. Okay, now when we talk about bachata and dips in bachata, when you are dipping, obviously you put the head back. But there is a trick about it. Every time when you put the head back first, You have to suck it in, like this part, and then tilt it back. Okay, do a test. Straight head and look behind you. See how far you can see. And now do the same, but first head back and then tilt it and see where you can see now. Most likely you should be able to see more. It's a very good habit to develop from girl perspective when you are dipping to go first back and then down. So not directly down, but back and down. Back and down, back and down, okay? Strange things, very useful for bachata. We move to shoulders. Arms up, hop, hop. Hop, hop. And in general for any type of dipping. Tum, tum, next song. Arms up, keep them up. We are here to work out a bit as well, eh? Hop, 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 hop. And roll back, roll back, roll back. Keep breathing. Arms back. Sorry, shoulders back, arms up. Change, right back, hop, left back, right back, left back, right back, left and tempo, boom. Where was the last time when you did body isolation?
I'm regretting coming on the camera right now. You know, right, you're killing
left,
me right now.
Right
you're
and
killing
left.
Me right now.
And tick, tick, tick.
A long while tick. Back, it's been a while.
Tick,
it gets
tick.
Me pumped though, after a workout, this kind of workout.
It's needed, it's needed. Keep going, keep going. Arms up, arms up. I know it hurts, I know it hurts. And keep breathing. Okay, and relax. Both front. Up. Circle front, front, front. Front, and front, and front. Left up and right up, left up and right up, left and faster go and kick, 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 kick.
This one, are you using your shoulders or are you using
shoulders,
your ribcage?
Shoulder, 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 just shoulder, no ribcage at all, no ribcage at all. So this is what isolation is about, to pick only one body part and move it. Later on when we start doing combinations, obviously this is very common combination to move the ribcage and the shoulder at the same time. And faster, hop! Left and left and left and left and left and left. Left up, left up, left up, tempo. Right, left, right, left. As fast as you can. Push it up, push it up. One by one. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. To the end of the song, to the end of the song. It's finishing very soon. Maybe. Oh, I knew it is. Let me just check if the volume.
You press record.
It's a bit low. Here we go. It's life, so. Okay? Still shoulders. Right front, left front. Right front, left front, right, left, right, left, right, left, and front, and front, front, hop and bam, boom, 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 right front, right, left, right, left, right, left, and hit, hit, strong, boom, 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 right front, left. Hit, 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 chick, chick, and hop, hop and tick, tick and hop, hop and tick, tick and hop and tempo. Tiki paka, tiki paka, boom, tiki boom, tiki boom, boom and tick and tick and tick and tick and hop, hop and right, left, try to hold your elbows and hit with shoulders only. So try to avoid moving shoulder and elbow together, try to go with shoulder only. I know it's difficult, but we do it week by week, so it should get better. And tempo. Shake, 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 shake. And hold it for a bit. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. And now we'll add legs, left, together, right, together, still shake, keep shaking. Keep shaking. It's more difficult to shake when you have to do something else at the same time. And now, when you do this step, you don't have to concentrate much. But when we speed it up, we go faster, legs, hop. And now shaking suddenly becomes very difficult. Shake, 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 and boom, boom. But that simulates dancing, eh? Imagine you are in salsa step and you would like to shake shoulders meanwhile. You don't want to stop your legs suddenly. And shake, 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 shake. Chicky kum, chicky kum, chicky. Okay, stop, relax. Both up, both down. Up and down. Up, down, up. Tempo. Tick, tung, tick. Next song. You can relax for 5 seconds. Every 5 seconds counts. Up. Up and down, up and down. Tempo. Hop, cheeky, hop, cheeky, hop. Like, you're surprised. Or, what's that expression called in English?
Shrugging the shoulder when you're unsure. I don't know. I don't know.
Faster. Down, 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 down. Down, 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 down. Start adding rotation. Right front, hop. Right front, left front. Tiki, 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 tiki. Hop, tiki, hop, tiki, hop. Right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. Hop, 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 and faster. One, 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 one. Chaka, 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 chaka. Right, left, right, left. Down and front. Down, down, down. Great exercise, please. Come on, move it, move it, move it a bit. Let your body work. But for Arara, eh? No, we don't do it. I just want to show you how this element is very popular in Afro-Cuban dancing. Okay, we carry on. Shoulders still, we concentrate on the right one and we go front, up, back, and down. And front, and up, back, and down. Left shoulder goes opposite direction if you can. Up, and down. And the right front, right up, right back, right down, right front, and up, and back, and down, and front, and up, and back, and faster, hop, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and front, up, back, down. Stick, stick. Hop, 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 hop. I remember there was a time when this girl came. She was after some ballet school. She was like very good dancer in general. She came to body isolation, and I started doing this exercise, and she completely crushed. Like her head was, and she could move almost everything everywhere. But when I went faster, she just couldn't handle it. Couldn't handle it.
Very sharp movements.
Yeah, it is quite tricky move. Okay, we still go with the right, the same direction. 6, 7, hop and front, up, back, down, front, up, back, down. Back, down, front, up, back, down. One, two, faster, go and pop, 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 joking. That's too difficult. Left shoulder, we go opposite way, so front, down, back, up. Front, down, back, up. Front, down, back, up. Left, front, left, down, and back, and up. Front, down, back, up. Strong, down, back, up. Strong, front, down, back, up. Strong, down, back, faster. Hop and king, 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 king. Strong, down, back, up. Strong, down, back, up. Strong, down, back, up. Back up, front down, back up. Okay, shake, relax. Okay, still shoulders now. We go up and front and up and back. And we go up, up, front down, back down, front down, back down. Tick and hop, sticky hop, sticky hop, sticky hop. Keep going. And faster. Cool. Okay, rib cage. Deep breath, big movement. Bigger, bigger, and opposite. Push, push, push. Front. And back. One more. Next song. I'm joking. Still ribcage. Long movement. 5, 6, 7, hop and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Long, 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 hop. Slowly, slowly, bigger, 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 hop. 5, 6, 7. So the whole idea is to keep making move deeper and deeper. 7, 8. And on 8 you push to the maximum. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7 on 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 4, 4, deeper, 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 4, 4, 4, dynamic accent in the air, press, 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 and on 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, and 1. Chick, 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 tick, still a long movement, hop, 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 rhythmical, hop, 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 now sharp, same tempo, sharp, sharp. And keep breathing, don't forget about breathing. Shoulders are helping. When I go with the ribcage front, shoulders are going back and opposite. And now faster. Front, back, front, back, front, back. And tempo. Full speed, full speed. Shake, 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 shake. Good. Next song. One more time. About this shake. The most important are muscles in the very, very middle. So now we try to move our ribcage front and back with no shoulders. So just boom, boom, hop, just center. Lift your ribcage up. Lift it. Hop, 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 hop. Lift up, lift up. 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 And keep breathing. They're quite similar muscles responsible for this movement and for breathing. And you have to separate them. Tempo. Front, front. That's quite hard. Front, front. And one more time, shake. Shake, shake, shake. And it's what I told you last time. If you have problems with shaking fast for long, do it for a bit and give up for a moment. Do it for a bit and give up. Then try to extend your stint. Try to make it as long as possible. But the most important is speed. Power, power. Very good. Okay, now tilt to the right. Keep breathing. Now go left side. Just relax. One more. It's not about stretching at this stage, it's about relaxing. Other way. One more time. Again. Okay, come back center and ribcage left, right. Hips in one position, shoulders on one level. You don't need arms, but make sure that your shoulders are on one level. So if you feel like you are tilting, yes, you can extend your arms and then you see the path for your shoulders. So that's the way, yeah? If you feel you are dropping shoulders, but you can see yourself in the mirror, then it's quite easy. 6, 7, hop. A bit lower, a bit bigger. Okay, center. Now still ribcage, we pull it. Left up, right up. So that's a bit what you're asking at the beginning. So now, I don't do it with shoulders, I do it with ribcage. Ribcage to the left up, right up. So if you put your hands on ribs, you should feel them moving. teniendo lo suyo, enseñando lo mío. Ahí donde empieza todito lo mío. Left up, pull right up. Cuando dejo fío, yo no junto una canción. Tu parte de yo tengo una parte en la colección. Pero no son capaces de. Left up, right up. Up. Left and right and left and right. This is very much at the like. Swing, 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 swing. One, two, three. One, two, three. Left and left. Right and right. Faster, go. Cha cha cha, cha cha cha. Left and left, right and right, left and left, right and right, left and left, right and right, right and right, chick chick left, chick chick 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 right. Chick left, chick chick right, chick 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 chick left, chick chick right, and next song. And that's very bachata. Like again, every change of the rhythm, kum kum.
Remember, we did this for 15 minutes once in one of your bachata classes when I first started.
Oh, potentially, yeah.
Yeah.
Hurt. Again. Yeah. So for stitches again. The most important is to relax the side that hurts. But you can't really overdo it, so then you have to bounce opposite direction. This is the best way for stitch. And unfortunately, dancing bachata, hardcore, gives stitches at the beginning. He said we're dancing it for 15 minutes. My teacher used to do it for 2 hours, non-stop. Like we're just dancing like this. And 2 hours like that, we have no partners, nothing. And I'm like, oh man, in UK it wouldn't work, it wouldn't work. Okay, change. We go and circles now. So go left up, forward, right up, back. Left up, forward, right up, back. Que en un par de años te cogí mucho afecto, pero nunca imaginé el dolor de front, right, and with faster, up, left, front, right, back, left, front, right, back, front, right, back, left, front, right, back, left, front, right, back. Up, 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 up. Circle, front, up, up. I just noticed your t-shirt, Hector. Your football fan. Up and back and front and back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. Up and back, up, back, front, back, left, front, right, back. Left, front, right, back. Try to not lose it. Back and front and back. front and back. Okay, now couple of rules. First, we are locking hips at that stage. So we try to move ribcage. We try to go all the way around, not skipping any corners. I know we go in a circle, there are no corners. But in general, we want to touch it all the way around. Imagine small hula hoop around your body and you want to touch it all the way through. Yeah? So don't do... Don't cut corners. Let's try again. 6, 7, hop and front and back. Front and back. Front and back. Front and back. Front and back, left, front, right, back, left, front, right, back, left, front, right, back, left, front, right, back, left, front. Good. Opposite direction. So right, front, left, back. 6, 7, hop, front, left, back, right, front, left, back. Okay, 4 positions first, fine. Just no circles. 6, 7, right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Faster. Right, front, left, and back, right, front, left, and back, right, front, left, and back, right, front. And now circle, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, tempo, and front, 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 front. And now, from the sequence you plan. So we'll have front, 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 and front. Okay, I'll do it slower. So it will be starting from front, we'll go left, back, right, and front, and then right, back, left, and front. Are we going from front to front or from back to back?
Front to back.
Front to back. No, front, front. So front to front. Okay, yes, so we're in front. 5, 6, 7, hop. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. To the left, hop. Front, to the right, hop. Front, to the left, hop. Front, to the right, hop. Front, to the left, hop. Front, to the right, hop. Front, to the left, hop. And to the right, front. Taken directly from bachata routine. Bachata is all about body isolation.
Every Friday.
Every Friday. 6, 7, hop. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. This is very holiday-like song. I know that I repeat it every time when we play it.
Which country?
Huh?
Which country? Which country does it remind you of?
Spain! No, is it a very tropical Spanish feel of this song? I think it is. Okay, we carry on. This time we'll go circle with hips. We'll go clockwise. Clockwise. Up. Circle, up, up. No, no ribcage yet, no ribcage, but we'll add it, we'll add it. Boom. Opposite hip. Okay, and now, ribcage front, hips back, bone, rib cage inside, hip forward, up, thing. So it goes up, opposite, up, up, tempo. Hips are working, hips are working, ribcage is working. Easy? This should be the easiest part. Now, part number two. Hip to the right, ribcage to the left. Hip to the left, ribcage to the right. And we go. Ribcage right, ribcage left, ribcage right, hip right, opposite again, hop, 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 and now let's track your brains a bit, because we'll go four positions one by one, shall we? One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one. Two, three, four. Crazy, a bit. Four positions, every time in opposite order. So when ribcage is in front, hip on the back, ribcage to the left, hip to the right, and you know the rest. Always opposite, always opposite. Good luck with it. And let's try. One, two, three, inside. One, I would say this inside is the hardest, no? This one. It feels the less natural. Hop and in. Hop, 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 and in and tempo. Hop, 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 tiki. 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 Hop, hop, hop. And now, what's the idea? Ribcage is doing a circle. Front, 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 front. Hip is doing a circle. Back, 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 back. And now, we'll try to synchronize it. Ribcage front, hip back. Now, now, now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Front, ribcage front, hip back, and circle, and circle, and circle, 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 circle. Crazy? So let's try opposite direction. This will be way harder because we practiced so much one way, and now the other way will be quite crazy. So let's start with ribcage only. Ribcage, ribcage. Hop, anti-clockwise, anti-clockwise, right front, left back, right front, left back, hop, 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 right front, left back, right front, left back, slower, right front, left back, right front, left back, right front, okay, and now hip, anti-clockwise, so left back, right front. Now, all I want you to do at the beginning is to synchronize ribcage front, front. So no circle even, just ribcage front when hip is going back. So you do full circle with the hip and you hit ribcage front, front. And then you can try to add rest. Front, 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 and front, and circle, circle, hop, circle, and go lower, go lower, go lower, oh yeah. So now, again, when it comes to dancing bachata, actually we'll do that on a sequence tomorrow, advanced sequence. It might happen that, obviously, you'll watch the video after we do it. So the idea is that when body is up, normally we act with ribcage. When body is down, we act with hip. So we'll try to do still the same circles, but going up and down. And to put more power on ribcage when we are up, and more power on hip when we are down. It's ribcage, ribcage, hip, hip. Ribcage, ribcage, hip, hip. Ribcage, ribcage, hip, hip. Ribcage, ribcage, hip, and hip. And ribcage, and ribcage, and hip, and hip. And chest, and chest, and hip, and hip. And chest, and chest, and hip, and hip. Okay, relax. Something to practice in long term. Relax for a moment. Okay, next exercise. Transition from ribcage to body weight. So what I would like you to do this time is ribcage going left, right. Now we'll lift it up and roll. Woo! Very bachata-like. 5, 6, and we go and left, right, lift and roll. 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, up, ribcage roll. 6, 7, hop and boom, boom, zoom, pop. 6, 7, flap, 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 push down. 5, 6, 7, hop and boom, 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 pop. 5, 6, 7, hop and boom, boom, hop down. Imagine having a girl in shadow position in here. Very nice move, very nice move. Both of us have to be able to do it with body. Again, 5, 6, 7, hop and boom, boom, hop again and boom, boom, hop again and boom, 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 and boom, 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 and left, right, roll down and left, right, roll. Okay, let's try the opposite direction. So now the order will be right, left. Roll to other corner. 5, 6, 7, hop and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, hop and 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, hop. And now, one more thing that I would like you to pay attention. There are two different types of moves with ribcage. First one is flat, 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 and then up. The one that we did. Just ribcage center, yeah? So up and roll, not side and roll. That's very different. Okay? 5, 6, 7, hop and 1, 2, up, roll. 5, 6, 7, hop, 1, 2, up, roll. 5, 6, 7, hop, 1, 2, up, roll. 5, 6, 7, hop. Yes, we're finishing with hip. Hop, hip. So the last movement, hip down, hip down, just that. Stand in this position, stronger on the left leg and drop hip, drop, 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 up, drop. Strong on the left leg. Okay, now as a combo one more time, 5, 6, 7, hop, boom, boom. 5, 6, 7, hop. 5, 6, 7, hop. 6, 7, hop. 5, 6, 7, hop. 5, 6, 7, hop. 5, 6, 7, hop. Okay, continue. Side rows. We're opening legs slightly. We start with hip. 4 positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Head first. Head, shoulder, ribcage, hip. 6, 7, hop, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Do come back. We start with hip, hip, chest, shoulder, and I forgot head. So if shoulder, so it should be hip, chest, shoulder, head stays behind, and then head. Okay, we go to the left and to the right. 5, 6, 7, hop, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, slow roll. Head is difficult to control in the coming back stages, isn't it? You have to think about dropping the head for a moment so it's straight, and it's straight, straight, straight. Shoulder comes, then head goes, and then head goes to the end. Clear, not clear? Okay, let's try again. 5, 6, 7, hop. 5, 6, 7, hop, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 5, 6. Stop, opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. Head and then shoulder, head comes back. So head, shoulder, head comes back. Ribcage, hip, another way. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Joking, joking, don't do that. That's too much, but that's fun anyway. Okay, we carry on. Open your legs slightly. And hips, bounce them. Left and right, and left and right. But they came in a nice car. Nice car, no? Get it up! What if it was Andrea? Would you be super shocked?
Oh, that looks like it's cut.
Huh?
Cut. Ursula.
Yeah.
Ula.
So no Andrea. It will be quite fun to see Andrea in a car like that. Okay. So roll behind, forward, roll back, forward, roll back, forward, roll back, forward. Hop. 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 You're almost on time, you know? Hop, dig. Hop and tempo. Hop, hop, hop. Semicircle, semicircle, semicircle. Hop. Okay. Body weight on the left leg and right hip, up and down. Up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, down and faster. Right leg and left hip. Up and down. Up, down. Up. Keep going, keep going. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, now. Left foot, right hip, right foot, left hip, slowly. One, two, one, two, one, and two. Hip on the right, hop, hip on the left, hop. One, two, stomp on left, stomp on right. Hop, 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 and tempo. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, hop, 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 hop. And one and two, and one and two, and one and two. Left and right and left and right and hop, 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 hop. One more song, one more song. Okay, now, when we do this exercise, we're concentrating on the foot, on the hip, hip goes opposite, and we'll try to add the ribcage as well. The ribcage will be going in swing motion, left and right, the same direction as the foot, so opposite to hip. So we have one, two, ribcage to the left up, to the right up, to the left up, to the right up, to the left up, and hip opposite, so hip to the right, hip to the left. And one, two, and tempo, one, two, one, two. And the ribcage is also working, working. Up, 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 ribcage, up, up. And again, this is bass for bachata. Bass for merengue.
Right now it's merengue, yeah.
It's the same. Bachata, merengue.
More or less, yeah.
The same.
Yeah.
So all you need to do is to combine this step and this step, and you have whole basic of bachata. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Easy. Five, six, spot. We go. Spot, spot. Work it, work it. Breathing. Okay, we change step. Double, triple, go. Double, triple. Single, single, triple, step. Single, single, triple. I should call it probably single, triple. But I call it double, triple. Single, single, triple. Left, right, cha, 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 and right, left, cha, 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 and sing. Ping, tiki, ping, tiki, cha, cha, cha. Ping, tiki, ping, tiki, cha, cha, cha. Yes, no, step, okay? Shoulders. Shake, shake, and kung, kung, fa, and tick, tick, kung, kung, ka, king, king, kung, kung, ka, and 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 king, king. Arms. Right up, left up, right side, left side, right up, left up, right side, left side. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. Good. Think that's enough? I'll just finish the stream. Yes, maybe next time, maybe. I'm not promising. I'll think about it. I might do a whole class about coordination, how to put things together in general, how to move weird body parts weird ways. together. I think this is very fun, and this is how in general dancing works, because sometimes you are able to put things separately and they kind of work. But then when I ask you to combine two, even simple one, like put legs a bit faster and shake shoulders, and this suddenly becomes difficult. Yeah? To do it slowly is also a lot easier than when you start doing it fast. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Before you go, like, subscribe, and press the bell. Like, subscribe, and press the bell. Do you know there is a story behind this song?
Musical
story. Musical story, yeah?
Yes, yes.
This is Rumba Yambu Clave. Ta 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 ta. Like, subscribe, and press the bell. Like, subscribe, and press the bell. There is everything. When we interviewed Cuban guy, like Cuban rumba player, and I sang it in the end, and he goes, he got it. He was the only one who ever got it. Yeah, it's quite funny. Like if you watch this video, like we interviewed Gerardo de Armas. And he heard this at the end and he was like, yeah, oh, this is so cool. Okay, anyway, it was cool. Thanks for being with us today. We'll see you next time. Bye.